Guys, I found it, and we're back to doing these. Oh my god. Welcome back to Every Disney Movie Ever. My name is Jess, and I found a movie. Actually, I found the first half of Mystery at Dracula's Castle. This one's gonna be a little different than my other found movies and videos and rewatch or whatever, because the original video, I had half the movie, so I covered it extensively. I covered who worked on it, and I covered the two main stars. I'm gonna stick to those two main stars. I covered the people who worked on it. So really, I'm only here to tell you that I found the first half, and I was able to watch the entire movie, and able to rate it, and able to tell you that there aren't any parent deaths or cry counts, and just tell you that Mystery at Dracula's Castle is the 1973 Disney Magical World of Disney television release. It is cute. It's, you know, I think because I was able to see the second half, I pretty much had it pinned. I had it pinned. I had a recap of the first half and knew the second half, so I pretty much had the movie pinned. I just wanted to come back and say that I did find it. The movie is about two boys who spend the summer in this town near a cliff with a lighthouse, and the older brother wants to make a movie about Dracula, but the younger brother just wants to be Sherlock Holmes, but agrees to be in the movie as Dracula, and they're making a movie, and they find the lighthouse, and they're like, oh my gosh, cool, but it turns out that two criminals live in the lighthouse and are like stealing a really expensive necklace, and they get twisted up in that with their babysitter, pretty much, and that's pretty much it. Because this one was such a weird circumstance, I wanted to do this one first because I found the first half, and I was like, well, I really just need to make a video saying I found the first half and that it was good and I covered the people and I don't want to add more actors, even though there's an argument for the babysitter and the two criminal and, you know, whatever. But really it's about the two boys wanting to make their movie and all that fun stuff. The movie is cute. It's very 70s. It was weird to be back in the 70s, I will say that. I was able to finally rate it. My final rating is 5. Movies, film, Super 8 cameras out of 10. Our original movie count for this is, I can now verify that there are no parent deaths or cry counts. That's everything. If you want to keep up with what movie I'm watching when, follow me on Instagram or Twitter. You'll find out what movie I'm watching when. I put out videos every Monday and Friday and sometimes Wednesday. Until next time, comment, like, share, not show you are, so you do, and don't be the two criminals about it. That was quick, fast. You know why? Because I pretty much covered it in full the last time I did this.